gold. Gold! That's what I'm talking about.
I remember my first time with Brittany. The excitement, the way it made me feel like a man, even though she called me the wrong name like four times during and after. What was it like for you guys?
I'm waiting for the right time.
Yeah, me too. I'm so glad that you're my Tony.
Look.
Tell us.
After meticulous deliberation and an online poll, the new Rachel is... Blaine.
How?
Brittany, you were a close...
Oh, gee, I'd like to be on some marquee. Oh, twinkling lights, a spark to pierce the dark from Battery Park.
All my dreams will be repaid.
Heck, I'd even play the maid
to be in a show.
Laving out of 5 and 10.
Ooh, yeah.
Broadway, baby.
Broadway, baby. Making rounds all afternoon. My doll.
Oh, someday, maybe.
If I stick it long enough, I may get to strut my stuff
in a great.
Okay, anyway, yeah. Have a seat, but don't just sit any which way. Make sure you sit up straight. Don't slouch. Elbows always 90 degrees away from the piano.
Well, just so you know, I'm not really a beginner. My dad's put me in lessons when I was 4 years old, and I just got bored, so I quit.
Huh, that's so unlike you.
You think I feel with Brittany's insane ban on hair gel? It's prom. There's gonna be balloons all over the place, not to mention the taffeta and the silk blends. The sheer amount of static electricity in that room is gonna be terrifying.
It's crazy.
You've never seen my hair without gel. It's baby hair fine. No, I'm gonna look like Medusa. It's not funny. I don't wanna go.
Well,
your team, Vocal Adrenaline, they decided to go with the tradition of egging the competition. You know, I'm good now. I'm good, and I'm getting my life back together, and everything is good.
I'm gonna help you figure this out.
Thanks.
You know what? I think we need to make a promise to each other. I think that from here on out, it's you and me together, and we are gonna turn these lemons into lemonade, okay? Lift up your
suddenly see more.
Suddenly see more.
He purified me.
Oh.
Yes, suddenly see more.
Suddenly
he showed me I can.
He showed me I can.
Learn how to be more. It's sweet understanding.
See more's here.
This baby can have my body now, but then after that, Mama wants it back.
Well, we got you some organic juice from the special place in Tribeca. It's supposed to help the baby's brain grow.
Okay, hold on. I love you guys so much. You're gonna be the most amazing dads.
Rachel Berry and Jane Austen!